going to bring in a new study that I read here from the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, and it claims that there are long-term effects with binge drinking and heavy alcohol consumption. Now, over time, excessive alcohol use can lead to serious health problems, doctor, including high blood pressure, heart disease, and liver disease. Now, although binge drinking is more common among adults between 18 and 34, the study suggests more binge drinking happens with adults 35 and older. So let's talk about that most dangerous and fatal cause of high blood pressure. Obviously, those things affect as well.
Correct. So alcohol, even though it is known that taking small amounts of alcohol, consuming small amounts of alcohol, is not necessarily bad for our health, binge drinking is bad for our health, not only for the liver, which is probably the organ that is best known to be affected by alcohol, but for blood pressure. Large amounts of alcohol consumed in a short period of time, which is binge drinking, elevate your blood pressure. So you can actually have a very high blood pressure on a Saturday morning if you were binge drinking on Friday. So that's something that we should really avoid.
And something else that I'd love to share, and I only have about a minute left, so we're going to run through this, is some myths and facts about blood pressure. I hear this all the time. I've actually said this. Okay, so I don't use table salt and I use kosher salt. That should be better.
No.
No.
taste better, might be better for culinary reasons, but not necessarily better for your body, because at the end of the day, salt is sodium chloride. It doesn't matter if it's Himalayan salt or sea salt or kosher salt, it's all the same and it has the same pharmacological effect.
Here's another one right there. It runs in my family, so there's really nothing I can do about it. Not true, right?
Not true, because if everyone in your family has high blood pressure, you can be very proactive about it.